Hello everyone, today in this video 10 lines on Krishna Janmashtami. So let's start. Krishna Janmashtami marks the birthday of Lord Krishna. It is a happy Hindu festival celebrated in India. People decorate their homes and temples with flowers and lights. Devotees fast and sing devotional songs called bhajans. A special sweet called panjiri is prepared as prasad. Many temples hold processions and dances to celebrate. Lord Krishna is known for his playful and wise nature. He is often depicted with a flute and wearing peacock feathers. The festival falls in August or September. It teaches us about love, faith, and the triumph of good over evil.